To make a finger painting. Now I'm coloring the tree trunk. I'm coloring the tree trunk at the end. I just colored the tree trunk. Now I'm going to make leaves with red and white. Now I'm going to use orange and yellow color. Now I'm going to make grass with green paint. Now I'm going to make flowers red, yellow, and orange. I took yellow and orange. This is my finger painting.